We're here today at the Toronto Comic Arts Festival. This is probably the largest event of its kind in North America in that it is a comics event, but it is also free to attend for the public. And to make that very clear to everyone, it's logical that we hold it inside the largest reference library in the country. We have cartoonists, about 300 from, I've lost count, 18 countries. It's a pretty diverse and amazing collection of talent that we have here this weekend.
My name is Brenda Hickey, and I'm from Prince Edward Island, Canada. I'm here at Tcaf 2012, and I'm promoting my new self-published book, In the Air.
My name's Andy Brown. I'm the publisher of Conundrum Press, and I'm here with some artists signing and selling books. This is one of popular titles we launched last year, Snaps by Rebecca Kratz. She's from Dartmouth, Nova Scotia. Lovely woman, a beautiful, very literary graphic novel.
My name's Kate Leth. I'm from Halifax, Nova Scotia. I work at Strange Adventures Comic Book Shop there, and I'm a cartoonist illustrator type. I do a webcomic called Kate or Die. I have a brand new comic, or a print comic, called Ultimate Kate or Die, which is a collection of stuff from my website. I'm also currently working on editing an anthology of coming out stories called Drawn Out, which should be out either later this year or early next year. And other than that, you can check out my stuff at CaterDieComics.com.
I'm Tim Carpenter. I'm from Halifax, Nova Scotia. I myself am debuting The Other Gods. It's an adaptation of an H.P. Lovecraft story.
My name's Jordyn Bochon, and I do The Terrible Death of Finnegan's Strap, which is an occult kind of thriller. We're also promoting Spira, which is a collaborative graphic novel project.
Hi, I'm Mike Holmes. I'm an illustrator. I live in Halifax, Nova Scotia. I draw a lot of different things. I draw a comic strip called True Story in the Coast, which is the alternative weekly newspaper in Halifax. I just completed a series of drawings, self-portraits in 100 different cartoon styles. I call them Mikenesses, and this book just came out. It's debuting at Tcaf. This is my third time at Tcaf in a row, and I fell in love with this show. Tcaf is the best, and so I'll come back as long as they'll have me.